What is up, y'all? High West on a Hawk 250, baby. I'm up here at Green Township. Oh, so I did drop my glove. Let's go for a ride. Just a little ride. I want to come out and enjoy the Saturday morning weather. It's like 60. Beautiful day. Less chances of some abnormal event causing some strange thing, you know, somebody popping up out of nowhere, you know what I'm saying. There's reasons for speeding, speed laws. But yeah, everybody does speed. Sometimes speed can be okay, I guess. You have to focus on your vehicle, paying close attention. Focus. But I find they're not speeding. My wife said, you're just old. You're just old. That's the reason why you don't speed. I guess old age comes with wisdom. Wisdom comes with age. You know better than to be speeding. You realize there's benefits to go to speed limit, like timing out all the lights, being able to catch all the lights, being able to swerve around somebody because you're going at a decent speed. You're not going to creep up on their rear end before you realize they're turning. You can just cruise right around. I find that going to the speed limit, I end up passing almost everybody on my way to my destination because I know the time of lights. They're stopped and I'm creeping right by them while they're starting to go again. Going to the speed limit is a skill too. Now if you're on a motorcycle, it's probably not a bad idea to speed a little bit sometimes. Keep yourself away from other cars. If you see cars creeping up behind you, get a little bit more distance. Keep that cushion in between you and the cars. Speeding ain't always bad. Sometimes it can help you escape some bad situations. Keep you in the cushion safe zone. Sometimes I just be talking. Words that come out of my mouth don't mean anything. They're just words. You can try to put it together. It's like a puzzle. Maybe later I'll figure out what it means. That I do, really. Maybe in the future I might look at something different. go with a 300 or 400 max. Maybe even 500 or 600. Now they got the throttle control. Well, I like to twist it. And you see I like to rev it up high. I'm like, shit those gears, boy. I have no nervousness about riding anymore. That's good. Feels good. I'm not even really thinking about that part. I'm about to go down the more sketchier streets than I ever go down to. Or up, I should say. Things are coming out there sketchy, man. I don't trust people in cars. All right, about to head it back up to Anderson Ferry. Not long ago, well, last year, our president, some of y'all call him Brandon. Lately, he's got a new nickname. They call him Dark Brandon. Let's turn it up. We're a motorcyclist. Now. Baby, I'm gonna make this a short video because I don't have a lot of room on the GoPro. But I'd like to thank you guys for watching this video, liking my last video, liking my last videos and all my videos, and spend a little time with me. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Let's be friends. You know? Let's be friends, y'all. Until then.